breeze will come that brings us to our knees.